Hello from Finland and welcome back. I'm Marsu. This is Borderlands. So the music is still on. And let's see, what should I pick up? Well, I could start with this so I can end that music because there isn't any killing right now. So let's go. Yeah. Hello. I got a level. Bro, no. Oh no 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 no. Okay. See. That guy. He's not here. Okay. So, there you go. I can blow this up with my car. I'll just check out what they are getting. Okay. And Phoenix power! Yay! This is totally awesome. A machine gun which doesn't have zooming. I go and sell it. Okay, yeah, so these are fuel tanks which bandits or something are guarding it. Okay. So what do we have here? Flew away. This is so much easier than just go with the gun. Bandits can fly. Okay, one more. Oh, it's a bruiser, of course. It's getting the damage because of the blast. Blast of the rocket. I was just about to jump out of the car and get him, like, manually. But he died. Oopsie. Okay. Second tank. Done. And don't forget, we have a couple of loot chests. Nice sniper. Plus 200 critical hit damage. Cool. I need to get one level to get better. Better machine gun. Nice. Okay, next, what I will do is not you. This, yes. It shows here. Yes. Okay, here are also those skid eyes. Yep, there they are. Which is this? Okay. One down, two to go. Are you there? Really hard to see them. Where are you coming? There. Where did you go? No, not to the car. Okay, whoopsie. Yeah, I'm literally on fire with the Phoenix power. So this girl is on fire, you know. We got more cars. They are down. Okay, and because we are here, we are picking up the revolver. One. There's four of them. Hoppa. Two. You can jump, but jump from up there, but you can just get it from downstairs too. I told you, I'm lazy. The most easiest way, what you can just do, do it. Just do it. And did I miss something? Yes. Oh, no. Diamond. I need to get out. Back. Upstairs. No, I cannot. It's too far. The valves. So I need to get from here. And the revolver is done. The second. The part was right there, so you could have just jumped it and take it. But easier to get downstairs, right? Now, the last part. There's also cars. So, two of them. So. Thank you. bit psycho. If there is nobody, I mean nobody, I will just do this. Just run over. There is no nicer way to say. Because it's fastest. Okay. Oh, I got a full. Okay. The last valve. That's it. And this is the bait. This is for the Skagzilla. At this moment, I will return a couple of these missions and sell some of the weapons also, so I can get those weapons what I couldn't done. Did I have anything else? Nope. Okay. Let's check out you. Health boost. Very slow. I have better one. Okay. I think I had 200. Yes. So you, not you. Nope. Nope. Definitely not. Absolutely not. Yeah, that was better. You can go. Okay. Now back to the hunt. And changing the mission. For this one. Probably check if this machine gun is better. Damage? Yes. Resurrection. Reduction. Well, there is a reload speed. I will just really quickly try this. Yep. Okay. It's pretty fast and the damage is good. Let's have this. Yeah, that is the Skagzilla Arena. We are going to just a little bit later. Okay. Let's do this. Hello. And because I'm on fire, they are just going down. I could just do also this. Go back, slap it, better for that. Ah, now I know what this gun doesn't reload so smartly. And yeah, that mission is done. Hello. Also, I needed to blow up that because if I go too close with my Phoenix power, I will die because of the explosion. Okay, let's see if I can get upstairs. From here? Come on. Yes. And the loot chest. Okay. Alright. There was the full tanks. And now we are going for this Death Race Pandora. I have 10. Really, really quickly.
Atlas spares no expense in making guns that excel in every area.
Okay. Reload speed. I need to get to level 22. Like, really quickly. Double Anarchy. The names are really funny. Okay. So I need to really be in this area for this. And I need to be careful running over these guys because I get into damage. And more badass the scooter is. Oh, I'm getting more damage. Also, it's a little bit bad when I get out of the car, and if I have the Phoenix, I might damage the car because of the Phoenix power. So, there was already 15 of those bugs. Next. And yeah, you can see it's just the mark stays there, so I need to go further here. Hello. Here, anybody? Nope. Let's go back. Yep. Somebody shoot me. Okay, 26. Let's get money. Ammos, what I don't need. Like halfway of this race, then I have done the mission. And this is why I sell all of those weapons and grenades, because they are dropping so many Okay. I need 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And it's done. But of course we are going to hold round, right? I jump it just over. Oopsie. And these guys are also going down under. Somebody's here still? Where are you, buddy? You're stuck. Okay. They're still coming. I don't need health. So that's killing the bots. Collecting money. Did I drop? Yes. Lot of money. I think I did some challenge because I got experience. Yeah, there was some money. Money challenge. Okay, let's get you two. And I didn't even lose health or anything. I just got these and done. I mostly check these areas if there is still coming somebody, but mostly there is not, so. Yay! To the winner! For this point. I could do this and then go for the big hunt, because if I remember correctly, the Scavenger is level 22, no, level 21, and I'm level 21, so it's not good combo. I'm lazy. Die. Done. Come on. I see you. Yes. So easy. Bam! Come here! Oh dear. Badass psycho. Okay, you. Not in a good angle and my car got stuck. Okay. I need to get out of my car. Woo! That's close. Alright. Let's get these. Nothing, drop it out of that. Okay. I don't need health again. Somebody else? Hello, hello. Okay. Got them. Now I kinda could drop down, but it's not smart. And what I mostly do is that trying to get on that. Whoop! Nope, too far. Okay. Get help the other pots because I can get money. And then now see, I'm downstairs and it shows now here. There should be coming bad guys. I shoot there. Yes. Yep. Let's go from here. How did you go? This is not so good. Also, it's good for having enough levels to get these guys because the cruiser was level 20. So here you go for the bandits. A better shotgun. I will check it out. Who's this one? Let's see? Ah, oh, it got just two ammos. But it was quite fast reloading. I can use it. Well, if you want to, you can go downstairs here, get the money and the ammos, and that's it. And then go for the shops. I will check these. What do we have here? Siren. And slow. It's not as good what I have, so I leave it. I need to get that level. I really need it. Yeah, let's just do this. Sell it all. I don't need you. Nope. Let's go get the elemental artifact. Okay. Now here's a little spooky for you. These guys. They're kinda aliens or something. Oh, guardians. So when I run at them, they will turn. Ta-da. And well, guardians are coming. The only thing for these, I need to get their shield down, and then they're going dramatically getting punished. Okay, level. Yes. Revolver. Not so good. Okay. That's it. Three of the guardians are down. And now the elemental artifact. First the money and the loot chest.
Let's see what we've got.
That's a good. Yeah, this one. No idea what it is. Getting more Phoenix. And then. I could straight away go for this because I'm in good level. Oh, explosive is 2. Okay, let's leave it. I'm back where we came from. Actually, I will go return these and then I will check that I have all ammos full and then I will go for Skagzilla. Yeah, that's good plan. That is really, really good strategy and plan. And not on the call. Okay, you were stuck. Go back. Thank you. Let's go. And because this Skagzilla, I need to return it in another place. So, so that it's good to have it first. Get these back here. If there is anything else, there's nothing more in that. I will just check this pile. Okay, grenade, I don't need it. Then go here. And I would just quickly check this revolver. I can buy this pistol, got it, rocket launcher, not yet. Now I have it. Grenade, combat rifle, yep, sniper, yep. Oh, let's get it for all of them. Good consumer. I have bought enough. Nothing. Just really quickly. You can skip this if you want to. Yep. Oh yeah. Another rocket launcher. Oh, it's good. Okay, I will leave this. Now I'm ready for the Skagzilla. Let's go. I'll just leave this here. Now sometimes if it goes really bad I run from the luckiest place from there or spawn back to the car and she's come here, and the Skagzilla is kind of going around this area. I shoot it. It comes toward me and start jumping from this, and sometimes it gets stuck right here, and you can just shoot it. So nice. Before getting there, before giving the bait, I will check these piles. Getting ready for the Skagzilla. If here is anything interesting, not really. Okay, that is nice. And when we are going closer. Yeah. Yikes. Are you scared? I am. Oh yeah, and this is open for now, but when I'm getting the bait in that, this will close. And Skagzilla will come. And it doesn't get that much elemental damage, so I'm not using it. Okay, that is down. And that is up. Hello, Skagzilla! Nice, Skagzilla. Nope, no jumping. Whoop. Running is the best. Whoa. Or jumping. I'm going just by side of it. So I remember it correctly. Skagzilla is 21. And this is the best. It stops and opens its mouth so I can get the critical damage. Really kind of need to be careful with this jumping damage. We are almost done. That's it. Skagzilla is down. Okay. That wasn't so bad, wasn't it? It's kinda, I don't know, praying. So, that's for that. Goodbye, Skagzilla. Be nice. Now I just need to run to the car and return this mission. And then we can end this video. This was the here. So let's go. I kinda could go to 23 level, but I'm not sure. Let's see. Open these up. Just a minute. Okay. Let me out. Yeah. I got another level. 23. So this is very, very good for me going after the. Whoopsie. Mad Mill. I will go just next to the Luckies. This I really need to do, always. Going high up. back here. So thank you for watching and see you in next video. Bye!